there, and welcome to Chili Printing's latest tutorial. Today I'm talking about sizes. Yes, size actually matters. For example, in fact, it's possible to print a business card at the size of the 32 by 48 inch poster. And as long as there are only typography and vectors placed within your design, the printing result will be excellent because fonts and vectors can be scaled infinitely. But who in the world has got a wallet big enough to hold a business card like that? When pixel-based images are placed in your business card design, you will have a problem in scaling to such a big size. When your image is saved at 300 dpi, the final size in which you place that image should not exceed 100%. When you scale this image, the pixels will be interpolated. That means pixels between your source size, the business card, and your final size, the poster, will be calculated. The more you scale up, the more the printed image will be diffused. It looks more and more out of focus. So please be sure to check your page size of the PDF, for example, in Adobe Acrobat. Go to File, Properties, Description. The bullet point page size must match your final product size. In Acrobat Reader, you cannot see whether your images are saved in the correct resolution and in what scale they are placed. Please go to your layout, respectively your image processing software, to check those elements. Okie dokie, that's it for today. If you have any further questions, as always, please don't wait to contact us. We are very happy to talk to you. Have a great time. I'll see you all soon. Bye bye.